How you doing, ladies and gentlemen? Today I'm bringing you an episode of the old school game, Rayman. PS1, ugly little thing with no arms, no legs, no knees, no neck. So let's hop into it, you know. Back in the day, graphics were still decent. You know, PS1, quite an achievement. I haven't played this game in forever, in years. So this copy sadly isn't owned by me. This copy is owned by Death. And this is from the Greatest Hits Collection. So man, that's an old ass game. I don't want to see this fucker, let's skip it. Let's get it going, yo. Ugly ass witch in the back. Now you know if I'm missing some shit. Yeah, you gotta let me know in the comments. Also, you know, whenever this gets popping, you know, if there's some games y'all might want me to try out one day, you know, let me know. If I don't have them, I don't have them. You know, I'm not gonna ask my fans to send me the game or anything unless they really want me to play their game. I will even give a fucked up game a chance, because if it's fucked up for you, who knows, I might like it. And that's how it usually is, especially with movies. Oh, it's a bad movie. Well, I might like it. I even give B movies a chance. Okay, I don't know if I can safely say this is, you know, fucking stage two or anything. Apparently I did something wrong there, fuck it. Collect these little marbles. Yeah, this little fucker can't swim for shit, you know. I can't jump on shit. Can't fist anything. Apparently fisting is out of the question. I'm playing this on the PS3. You know, I didn't even know at first that my PS3 could play PS2 games until my best friend told me, like, yo, change some settings and you'll be able to. And I was like, on the real? So I was happy when he told me I could. Oh, you non-swimming motherfucker. Like fucking Assassin's Creed 1, man. Well, apparently I can't punch. Am I doing something wrong? I can't do an attack. All that shit is crawling. Okay, I guess I don't have the knock your ass out ability learned yet. Was it the intro stage? Oh, that redhead witch. Hello, Rayman. I'm Batella, whatever. Gonna help you in your quest and give you new power. Oh, look at that. Bam. She got me pregnant. Oh, now I learn punch. Hell yeah. She shot that seed into me and shit, you know? Like, I'm gonna knock you up with the power of punch. Wind up punch. I don't think I remember ever, like, unlocking all the stuff back then for this game. I still remember where some things are, but it's been forever with this, yo. like a fisting power up. Bam! Golden glove, bitch. There's a life. Oh, I can't punch it. I actually gotta jump on that jump. So, yeah, you know, Tuesday. Today just seems to be one of those boring ass, leave me to sleep type of days. You know, I don't even want to be awake right now. But I'm doing this for you, the fans, that I don't have yet. Also, Jigsaw Games with a Z came out with his game on stealth. Oh fuck, which is a crazy ass game. I've beaten it. He got me into it. You know, whoever made that game, man, I give you props. That's a badass fucking game. And if you want to put your brain to test, man, that game is the shit. Though, you know, I got him beat by not using YouTube to help me out with shit. Come on, Raymond. Come on. Crawl your ass. Crawl your ass. Oh, man, I fell. I'm ugly. I don't know what these things are supposed to be. Like hunters or some shit, but they hunt Raymond. And the flying ass hammers and shit. Yeah, I'm not like the ultimate fan of platforms. You know, Death. He's definitely a big platform gamer. You know, he's all about that Mega Man and shit. You know, some shit I just couldn't do. Maybe if I put my mind to it. Where'd that fucker come from? Maybe if I tried Mega Man, I'm pretty sure he's gonna be like, yo, Nightwalker, Diablo, play this game. Okay, was that checkpoint? Well, remember, listen, I haven't played this junk in forever, so I don't know what that dude was supposed to. Okay. I was supposed to dap him up, I guess. Do get some air though. Alright, how am I gonna get over there? 18 seconds. God, 18 seconds. This reminds me of some Michael Jordan in the Windy City type of shit. Also, another nice classic on the Super Nintendo. I sold my Super Nintendo though. I had some decent games. Cold Shadows, you know, Donald Duck. Looks like you only won a couple coins. You ain't getting no more. Come on, slow ass moving. Vegetable. Oh, here's a life. Yeah, nah, bitch. Get your ass up. Hammer shrine again. Oh, shit. Oh shit, yeah, he get a gun, I get fist, man, that ain't fair. Bring a gun to a fucking fist fight. What the fuck wrong with you? Alright, well, I'm up to level 2. I will bring part 2 out later. Thank you for watching.